Everybody pays attention. No one gets hurt. Go! Open the door. They'll get worse than hurt. Hey! Hey! Doc! Come on! Come on! Finally!
Don't do any crap!
Let's go! Shut the fuck up! Come on! In the back!
Hands behind your back!
Oh, come on, mister. We're giving you everything you want.
Don't even think about it.
I'll do it. Oh, God.
Get in there!
Sit tight! I'll handle the plastic.
Don't blow yourself up. Pay attention.
Come on, let's go.
What's he doing?
Hurry!
He's gonna kill us in here.
Get these assholes in the closet!
In the back! Come on!
All set! Phone it in!
I'm making the call.
There's enough here for us all to enjoy.
Depends on how you look at it.
What's the holdup? Coming out, B!
Give it up! Ah. I got him! Ah.
I saw your face. I'll remember you.
You get 1,000 things every day. How about you make sure this is one of them?
I seen it!
Zach! He's crazy!
Fuck!
She didn't have to do that!
Let's get going! There'll be time for grieving later.
Yeah, you got that right.
Move!
I'm setting the charges. They're on a timer, so brace yourselves.
Oh, fuck. You hear that? Sirens.
Fuck the cops.
T, hit the shutter switch. Drop it, prick!
Back the fuck down!
I ain't laying down for them!
Move! We're coming through!
Blame the pricks who called you out here!
We keep going forward!
Get down!
Get out of the way or suffer the consequence!
Get their faces!
Let's move!
Can't be many more cops in this town!
Bring them!
This is fucked, man! The thing is blown!
I got my share! It's skip... wide open!
Car's up here! Let's go!
Move! Come on!
The kid might have failed! This wasn't in the job description!
You shouldn't have been a cop!
You bring it to...
Don't be an idiot!
Let's go! Get to the car!
I hope he's waiting!
What the fuck is this?
Don't be as dumb as you look!
Press forward! Get out of here!
They answered the wrong call!
Move! 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 Come on, guys!
Wrong profession!
Dumb fucking cop! Drop it, prick!
Shut the fuck up and drive!
Woo! You see that shit? I fucking put that bitch's face against the glass. Did you see that?
Yeah, you're a real stout.
Fuck, how'd that happen?
Go, 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 go! Fuck.
Jeez, I think you're gonna... Oh, fuck!
Fuck, the yokel's body!
Guy's a dick!
Get to the chopper! We move quick, we can beat the train!
We're getting there!
Cops! Coming our way!
Be cool! They ain't made this car yet!
Man, I'll believe in this bird when I get eyes on it! Shit, shit, shit! Roadblock!
Go right! Beat the train, man!
You guys all right?
Fuck! Come on! Ditch the car, all right? We can go this way to the chopper.
No! Hey! Stick to the plan!
What?
Stick to the fucking plan! Come on!
Where the fuck's the chopper?
Fuck. I'm gonna check around back.
The fucking bird! Someone must have fucking talked!
Alright, Brad's gonna be fine. We gotta get the fuck out of here!
I'm hit! Oh, Jesus! Key, you gotta get out of here!
I'm gonna leave you, Mikey!
Go! God, I'm not gonna make it. I'm fucking gonna bleed out! Go!
No! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Kill me, you prick! Come on! Come on!
It's over!
I'm standing here! Finish me! Fucking die, all of you!
You come near me, she's fucking dead! Stay back!
Was not always a good husband, not always a good citizen. He did not die a hero's death, but he was a man. Our Lord was crucified with two thieves, so perhaps we should not judge. We are born of sin and we die in sin. And in this, Michael is like anybody. Father, we do not know your infinite mysteries. But we know that you will show mercy to our friends.
Your son, James. He's a good kid.
He's a good kid? A good kid. Why? Does he help the fucking poor? No. He sits on his ass all day, smoking dope and jerking off while he plays that fucking game. If that's our standard for goodness, no wonder this country's screwed.
And what about you?
What about me? Hey. I don't have the advantages that kid has. By the time I was his age, I'd already been in prison twice. I robbed banks. I ran whores. I smuggled dope.
And you consider them achievements?
These were the opportunities I had. At least I took them.
And where did these opportunities get you, Michael?
They got me right fucking here. The end of the road. With a big house and a useless kid, and I'm stuck talking to you because no one else gives a shit. Oh, I'm living a dream, baby. And that dream is fucked. It is fucking fucked.
Let it all out.
I think I just did.
Oh. Well, I think that's all we have time for. The same time next week?
I guess. Oh. I gotta tell you, I ain't too sure this shit is working for me.
Well, a sense of overriding futility is a vital part of the process. Embrace it.
Whatever you say, Doc.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Yeah, that's cool. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Ha ha, loco! Any ticket we get gonna go on that fool license.
Well, in that case, we might as well enjoy ourselves.
Come on, Frank!
Hey, screw you. Too long.
This nigga must got the baby dick.
Yeah, and all this shit paid for with bad credit.
You always was old choosy, motherfucker.
Right up here, homie. I'm about to go nice and slow for your bitch ass.
Fine. Hey, remember, we gotta be careful with these rides, homie. The Simeon ain't about to dock my pay again.
Homie, man, if you need some bread, I can hook you up with JB's tow truck. It ain't got glamour, but it's some money to be made.
So him and Tanya can smoke crack in peace? Homie, I'm good.
Woo! You wanna get whips like this, you gotta stay on your grid now.
Nigga, and do some time over nickels and dimes? I stick to repos, dawg.
Keep up, homie.
If you wanna chunk them things. Look out the way! Oh, we filming shit here, huh?
Remember this? Unitarian's car.
Hey, I come at you from the shoulders, homie. Okay. My bitch will choke you out with strong
thighs. Strong features in the face from the window. Smoking dope, doing. This meant to be your shit.
Whatever, homie.
Left here.
Alright?
Hey, leave that lotion.
Hey, open up, homie. Give me some room.
You want room? Go lose some weight with your fat ass. I'm schooling your ass, boy.
Please, homie.
Walking little tiny dogs so they can be photographed in fast food restaurants next to yoga studios.
We going right.
Shit, come on. Who, homie?
We going left into this parking lot.
Uh-huh.
Come on, Frank.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Security agencies.
Hey, watch out.
Historic
Kyle swings again as stops drawn.
Stop rubbing on me, man. It's creeping me out.
Private security business yesterday. An 11% stake in Mario.
Jack Hunter, we have a fire in the
program. After defeating a government plan to outline the expansion of Mario Hunter's domestic operations, expect more privatized high security firms to begin domestic operations as the war on terror continues.
And politicians are blaming lack of media coverage and sensationalism. The recent fall in the popularity of gang movies focusing on both African and Hispanic street gangs has led to a rise in gang violence, experts warned yesterday, as people no longer had movies to warn them of the danger of making bad choices.
Movie mogul Solomon Richards and his struggling Richards Majestic Studios will be reeling today from the news that another historic Rubenstein Pictures has closed and will be turned into luxury condos, where there soon be nothing left in America.
Hey, look out for fools like me!
And property that nobody can afford.
The funding war between IAA and FIB intensifies after Congress promised to slash funding, and both agencies recommend it's the other
one. Chris Formaggio and his fellow Epsilonists were celebrating yesterday after the Supreme Court of the state of San Andreas overturned the Revenue Service's claim that the Epsilon program was a cult and a pyramid scheme and not a real religion, and therefore should have its charitable status repealed. Mr. Formaggio, who is believed to have amassed a fortune of several $1 billion, wept on the steps of the courthouse.
I'm Carl Kelly. Markets were volatile as the BOSAC Index went into freefall.
I don't get you, bro.
You are a racist and I don't like you. And I will not sell you this car. I will not. You make my skin crawl, you neo-Nazi. Hey, you are all the same. You're disgusting. This racist insulted me.
Hey, what's up, fool? Who you calling a nigga?
No, no, I'm not calling nobody a nigga.
Wait, what the fuck?
I mean, N-word. That's not cool, man. I don't say that.
You fucking right, and you better keep it right, because this man right here, he's an international businessman, a multiculturalist.
That I could not have said better myself. But seriously, maybe he's not a racist. But I don't think that he is man enough for a car like this.
Wait a second.
This guy right here, him? Get him a hybrid. That's a real man's car.
I think you are right, Lamar. You get a tax rebate. I understand. Money is an issue, eh?
Money isn't an issue.
This is the best part. Watch this. When he real to me, he gonna get all his full money. Watch this.
Look, man, I gotta go. Hey, Simeon, I'm out. I'll holler at you, homie.
It's the best part, man.
So, Jimmy, are you sure you are man enough? Take the wheel and show me.
Sure, okay.
How about we fall through, homie?
Fuck, they're running fear. I'm the menace to misery. Answer the knock at your door and open it, aka delivery. Best known for being unsympathetic when I'm pickled. Your sympathy is part of pathetic. To the victim, killing.
This is chump change. I'm gonna knock a bad, grown, and sexy bitch if I ain't got a fat peas eye.
Who you trying to impress?
Your auntie Denise with all that ass, nigga, she got ass.
She grown, yeah. She grown into a fucking idiot.
Nah, she's sexy.
Man, shit, it's good to be home.
What's up? Can a low come up in your crib?
Man, fuck you.
That was a long time ago.
I'm gonna have a gentleman calling later. So make yourself scarce.
Criminals fear him. Police respect him. Women need him. Men envy him. He's the square dog. Yeah, so don't get told. He's a diamond in the woods.
Thank you.
Pepper! It's because of Klapka!
my God! just cleaned up at Popov's house. Bring the deposition back in.
Thank you.
Rockers dance.
Thank you. Thank you.
air traffic's red flag the plane and their scrambling jets. Pilot, if they try to shoot you down, run evasive maneuvers.
Just one, huh? But the drug laws are keeping us full. Come on.
Okay, get to it. As long as they think you're an inmate and a guard, they shouldn't raise the alarm. I said shouldn't. Go west along the walkway, taking a left at the fork. You'll turn right at the next fork and see some stairs in front of you. I'm gonna give you instructions. Try and get you to the target, taking you around the worst of the security.
Shoot!
You piece of shit!
No way!
facility's on alert. You move for Rishkovsky. Go west along the walkway, taking a left at the fork. You'll turn right at the next fork and see some stairs in front of you. I'm gonna give you instructions. Try and get you to the target, taking you around the worst of the security.
I've been waiting to slow down somewhat.
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me... Nice. There are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
us, the officers driving, the transporters in the back playing inmate. If the perimeter team do their job, you'll go in place of the scheduled bus. No one will know the difference. This operation's burnt if you attract police attention, so keep your heads down. Got it? Okay, get to work.
Make me use force, okay?
You motherfucker!
Chief! What was that?
Stop!
What's my name, bitch? I gotta reload, okay? Just 1 second.
Oh, I'm
who's the man? Here we go! Let's go!
I thought they were sending professionals. I collaborate and nearly get a ship for their pleasure. Just give me... Guys, there are some screws I hope we run into. Let's go!
What is it you get paid for?
The paycheck is in your hands, Transporter. Protect Reshkovsky. Officer, you're clearing a path for the Transporter and Reshkovsky. Get them out alive. This is how it's gonna work. You're gonna clear the area, then Reshkovsky will move up. Clear and move. Clear and move. We need him out in one piece. We flooded you around out of there. Listen up. Thank you. us. No one will know the difference. This operation's burnt if you attract police attention, so keep your heads down. Got it? Okay, get to work.